We won't know the extent of the damage until we get in there, so I suggest we cut off these mechanical arms, slice up the harness, and if need be, consider a laminectomy with posterior spinal fusion from C7T1 to T12.
We're ready, Doctor.
Anybody here take shop class?